It's been a nightmare start to the season for Kaizer Chiefs, and they will be hoping to end the year on a high with victory in the CAF Champions League.
It's dirty in Africa, you know, playing there it's hard, the conditions are hard, the field not the best, so yeah, so it's a different ball game to play in the Champions League, and I just hope that we prepared for it and we'll give it everything we have.
Primeiro de Agosto are regulars in this competition with a lot of experience. They are expected to give the Glamour Boys a torrid time as they are hoping to advance to the group stages.
We know that they're a good team. You know, we are aware of the danger that they're going to cause. So we're preparing our team and we obviously playing at home and we are just 2 games away from the group stages of the CAF Champions League. And then from there, you're playing the big boys and the chances of going to the quarterfinals are very high. So we're taking it very serious and we want to give it everything that we have. Since we locally, we're struggling a little bit.
The first leg clash will take place at FNB Stadium at 6 in the evening. Tsepo Thobani, Johannesburg.